The Liberian Youth Orchestra, which is the first and only existing classical music school in Liberia, is greatly transforming lives by providing opportunities for potential leaders and musicians to enable them to make positive impacts within their communities and the nation. The founding of the orchestra began after the founder of Change Agent Network, Eric Wawa, was introduced to
Mrs. Julie McGee through a mutual friend of ours. And Julie has been in the business of music for the past 22 years.
I had the desire to bring music education to Liberia after a trip I made in 2016 to Liberia. On that trip, I brought my violin and I had traveled to some different schools.
She brought up the violin and she played right here on this campus, and the children just lighted it up when they saw her play. Everybody just blown away. I was also blown away because it's my first time seeing that instrument.
The kids who can now play violin and cello have performed on several events in Liberia, including the 172nd Independence Day celebration.
Liberian Youth Orchestra makes me see most places in my country that
I've never been before.
The ministerial complex, SKD.
I met the president.
Ashikin, I was very happy. My first time shaking president.
He wife told me that I should put effort.
We performed before different presidents from African countries.
And it shook hands with them, took pictures. So that was an extra motivation for them.
It's a joy for me to watch, like, when we go to these places, like when we were at the Independence Day thing, I just like watching the students' eyes light up and they just get so happy about the opportunity because, you know, maybe their parents have never met the president, the first lady, or the vice president, or some of these people, but they're, as a young person, having the opportunity because of the orchestra.
Through the organization, the children now have confidence in themselves and are hoping to perform before a large audience, as some wish to pass their knowledge on to others.
I want to become a person who will be teaching people out there tomorrow to how to learn this.
I want to see myself on the America Got Talent stage.
I want to see myself playing outside this country.
I want to see me going from next level to another level.
The kids and their parents, including some staffs, appreciate Mrs. Julie Maggie for establishing such a benefiting program in the country.
She's a God-fearing person. She got heart of him and she came to Africa to teach us this instrument.
I'm very happy for this program. I would like to tell Sis Julie thanks
for the opportunity that they have given us.
I just want to tell Judy thank you, because Judy brought the thing here for us. Look at my son, I'm just surprised. So he being in high school, I don't even know he can even sing the national anthem.
I tell Sis Judy thank you for her time to leave her home like hell about far place.
If you are our children, our family, for us to come and teach our about music.
It's difficult for them to live in Africa. The environment, the heat, the mosquitoes. It's a huge sacrifice for her to come here and impart these children and getting nothing in return.
In Liberia, it was very hard seeing children really spend or playing with things in a day. It'd be very hard.
If she was not going to bring this instrument, we're not going to learn how to play the instrument. We're not going to play before presidents.
You have brought many proud to our family and bless us with so many good things. She have even make us a good place where we have not been. She have even made us mature in speaking.
It is called allocated Sis Julie towards me and other children.
Prideful and thanks to Pastor Dan McGee and Mrs. McGee, Julie McGee, who saw the need to have the Liberian Youth Orchestra being established in the Heart of Grace School.
We pray in our life that God will continue to widen our tent, that more people will see the need, that this critical time, the Liberian young people, and eager for education.
Let the Almighty God bless her. Let God open doors for her. Let her bring more people and more ideas to our children to live a better life tomorrow.